Hey everyone, welcome back to our playthrough of Final Fantasy Tactics 1.3. This is High Hunter, and we're speaking for difficulty in Senate, that's right ladies and gentlemen. And we're gonna do our second battle in the second floor of the dungeon, which is called Terminate. And so, we're gonna use this server. This one will stay right here. There you go. Terminate. We have better try. Here it is. Steel Giant. Ready. So, we'll move with all four except control. Now Musty has speed 17. Everyone else has speed 17 and 18. Except for Control. We have a speed of only 12. Because we have Genji helmet, armor, gauntlets. All for the high PA. So, Grace will bridge. And spread out. There. Cloud cannot do much. Kill with a cross slash. There you go. Ramsa, kill bridge. Erase and Musty, and he'll spread out as well. And we found a path that goes farther on. That's pretty dang good. And we have battle skill with Musty, which means we'll step up and try to power ruin this guy. And let's change the music. Okay, high damage, but it's manageable. Let's go right here with our generic control and do a 91% power wound. Our chemist now. Can just step up and Phoenix Sound Cloud. We'll do a Braver, no, actually a Blade Beam. That seems very good. And he will go right here, so he can get bridged. Missed. I will spread out. Musty gets a turn, so he can try to power ruin once again. And he can spread out. Blade Beam. Okay, Steel Giant, what do you do? Okay, 360 damage. That's pretty good for me. Save your turn. Cloud can now do freaking clean passer. Wow! No, wait. Wow. Double turning with Ramsa. And Cloud. Let's go right here with Cloud. Ramsa will chase Cloud and try to bridge him. Okay, race, nice. In control. We'll go right here and try to power wound. 91% miss, that sucks. Well, Musty will try to power wound him from here. There you go. Queen Hazard. And bring the Bane. Raise Cloud and Ramsey will move again. Raise has the opportunity to raise some Cloud. And Cloud now on Ramsey, but he can't reach her. She can't reach him, so let's just raise ourselves. 70% miss, that sucks. Now let's try to get a boom fine while we're at it. Here. There. That's all. Now Cloud is a soldier. He could do a Braver or a Clean Hazard. He will just wait in place. While Ramsa. We'll actually yuck him. And wait. And what we do, Tantars? Okay. Low damage, that's nice. Control and Master. I don't care about Ramses' yell. Let's just keep powering him down. Go. Yell, nothing. And now Cloud moves again. He can do a three. Now, Nasty has 42 speed. Yeah, let's do this. Massive boom again. Chemist race. Can go right here and try to bridge. 7% race. Nice. Ramsa does not have a race. But he can get a yell on Cloud. Clean Hazard. Look at that. And you will keep our ruin. And wait. Get on Cloud. And he'll get yet another turn, which will go after Tantars. So let's actually just spread out. Like this. And wait. Tantars will go for him. Only 90 damage. So manageable. This is not a good angle. This is not a good angle either. Let's bridge on Ramsa. Now we should start to get those hook finds. Let's wish 9%. Nice. That's a bummer. And 0%. There you go. Cloud will move right now, so let's say he's a race. One turn Clean Hazard, that's pretty good. One right here, Clean Hazard. Tantars, we go for Cloud. 44 damage. Pretty low. Let's go and fix down here. Everyone's erased now, so let's just cheer up on him. 100%, nice. Almasty. We'll go right here, do this move, fine. Save the queen, wow, that's extremely nice. And do this. Cloud, it's a turn, and a clean hazard. So he will double turn. Let's wait in place, save CT. While this knight will power rune. We need to get two more book finds. We need to do it right now. Race doesn't have a race, so let's skip to her. There we go. And we need to grab that book find. I think it's right here. Power source. And Ramsa will try to yell at Cloud. And wait, and Cloud cannot get an unclean hazard, but let's see what the AI does. Now Musty can get the last move fine on this map. Another power source, okay. Tantars going for him, okay. 2 damage. Now, do we have all the exits? I really don't know. We need to recover his MP right now. Yep. Yet we can't. Let's charge another yell at you. And go for one of the exits, just in case. I really can't remember if I went through all the exits. I cannot clean hazard, but I can blade beam. Let's do that. Control and master will move now. Let's move right here. The brace. And wait. Control will high ether. There you go. And we'll not step out, we'll wait in place. Musty can high ether him. And just in case, go to one of the exits. No, let's go to this exit. I can't remember if I actually grabbed the exit. That sucks, man. Yell on you again. Let's go to this exit. Nope. And you'll go for him. But you can't hurt him. Because you're too damn weak now. I'm so glad I grabbed this setup with ruins all over the place. We have the 4 move finds. And let's yell on someone else. Let's yell on Musty. Again, let's yell on you. King Hazard. Musty can go for the last exit. Yeah, we grabbed on them. We grabbed the exit. Power sorcerers. I mean, either yourself, just because. And another clean hazard. Which will hit. So we should definitely wait in place. And control. Cannot spit ruin. Mind ruin 1 MP only, so Not worth it. Let's recover more MP. Oh! Look at that. Grace will take care of that. There. Summon gun. Team Hazard. And we need to spread out right now. There. Must is not spread out, but that's fine. Let's yell at you again. See what the AI does. Tantars. One for her, that's fine. Damage blade. Oh yeah, fucker sat there. You're still alive. But you will go down. Let's throw a high ether to you. This is going excellent so far. Wait, bowed, go, and clean hazard you. God will get another turn, yep. So let's go and high ether you. And race. Doesn't need to do absolutely anything. So she will high ether you one more time. There you go. Ramsa will yell at you once again. And wait. Team Hazard. Let's go. Musty. Bang bang. Yep. Tantars. Going for Cloud. 5 damage. Control. Control. Let's see how much damage you can do. Very high damage. And you're in critical now. So that was a good call. Grace doesn't need to learn anything. Ramsa will yell at you. Clean Hazard. You're still in critical. Clean Hazard will hit. And let's go right out here. Yell on control. Nasty. Bang bang. Clean hazard. Well, control Ramsa. Yep, this is over. It's definitely over. That's our one hit, but let's do a physical. Can we leave? Okay, this was Terminate, battle number 2. See you in the next battle.